Found the breakers, but there's no juice on them.
Not to worry. Come down. I know how to surprise the bastards. Right. So, the intersection is powered from that transformer substation, right? The switchgear on the roof. We'll flip the switch there and everything will light up like Christmas. Understood?
Fine idea. Let's get us some power. I'll look around for access points.
Great. They're likely to show up in numbers. We can't know how many. We need to outfox them, then get to my car somehow.
Relax. Got a few ideas. I'll try to play a little game with them at the intersection.
Hell yes. Perfect.
As soon as they see the lights, they'll have to check who, why, and how. Nova.
Yep. First we start up the control terminal below. The gear on the roof is a hunk of junk without it. Come on, we'll give it a boost from the car battery. That should do the trick. Wait for me by the substation. I'll bring the car around. The panel looks to be in good shape. I'll make a bypass circuit to the power supply. That should do it. We'll just have to get it up and running. Grab the jumper cables from the trunk. We'll boost it from the car battery.
Red cable connected.
Give me a moment. I need to hook everything up here. And done. Now the Black Rattler. There she goes. Thought the old jalopy served us well. Okay, I've got voltage. Start the terminal inside. And once the power is on in the building, get on that roof.
You got it.
I'll set up on the tower. We'll have the whole intersection on a platter. You flip the breakers when I give you the signal to do so, understood?
Yes, ma'am.
And dive in. That's not as if someone will send you a bill.
Switchgear's got power.
Prime. We'll have some fun at the intersection. Let's get into position.
Now we wait.
Remember, as soon as we see them, you give us power.
Got it. Cover me, just in case.
Of course. They're rolling in.
really, really hard to miss.
Let's take them by surprise. Let's try to do this quietly. If anything happens, I'll start picking them up. Sound good?
Sounds great. Be light.
I'll take the wheel.
There. Couldn't wait another minute, could you?
At last. She's prime wheels, isn't she?
Dreamy indeed. No surprise you wanted her back.
She completes me.
See? Managed just fine without Mitch and Scorpion.
Listen, V, it's not over yet.
It's not? You got the cargo, you got your car.
I did not get Nash, who was not in Rocky Ridge. The fucker didn't show.
Pan Am.
Listen, I have a plan.
And I don't care. The car and the merch, that's what we were after. We got him. 6th Street away
just
forward,
listen
and I...
to me, for fuck's sake! I know where their little hidey hole is. We'll take the old unfinished freeway nearby. They will not be expecting us. I'm sure of it.
All right, so where's this hideout?
A hop and skip away. Thanks, V. What Nash did. I placed my trust in him. He was the first person I worked with after leaving the Aldecaldos, after I came to Night City. And I granted him my trust.
Vengeance is rarely worth the risk.
Reason against gut need. An interesting take. I'd like to see for myself. Are you ready?
Let's get him.
He's mine.
They're on their last legs!
Yeah!
Oh!